I was gonna look for someone to summon. Shit. How do they not get run over by that? Stop! Attack the correct one! We don't have the stamina to fuck with that. Man, we don't have the stamina. We gotta do it right the first time. It could be an effigy, right? Alright, now we have another necromancer to deal with. Kill me. Where's the other one, though? Come on, Chariot, come help me, please. I know there's another one. Where are they? What? Come on, not now. Stamina back, come on. Get up. Jesus Christ. Fucking hate that boss. Well, we did it. Let's go meet Titchy Gren. Let's go meet Titchy Gren. Cool, I didn't lose my humanity. That could be useful for the Lost Sinner's Rise, perhaps. Now, whether or not I should just kill Titchy, I don't know. Of blood.
Oh, do you have a look? Yes, of course. Do you give your... Then you will undead. It's not as easy as you think. what would you say? That can hardly be the whole. I want to heal in real. You want more than just the, you want to be drenched in. Oh, just.
Yay! I get the crest of blood.
Now you are a servant, this crest of blood.
If I want the executioner armor, I can't kill him yet. I want this whole set. Great scythe. The executioner suit. I don't think we can do that until we get to Dragon Lake Castle. So, what's that? I don't think we can kill him yet.
You know anything about the common hall? Tell me if you come back soon.
Let's not kill him yet. There's our crest of blood. Let me do even more bleed damage. Ooh, nice. It's a little bit heavier, but sexy. I should go upgrade this shit. Definitely want to upgrade the top, right? I need to see. If we kill him, we get other stuff, but I might want the execution armor. So, what next? Go back to Majula. Cinder's Rise is next. What's it take to upgrade this armor?
I knew you.
Twinkling Titanite. Of course, I don't have that. What did I think it was going to take? What about the Great Scythe, though? Some of this crap I don't want. Tearing sword, fuck that. Definitely don't need that. The shield sucked, didn't it? Oh, it's a bellkeeper shield, I wonder. Starting to get some suits. Oh yeah, we're putting this up. Just confusing having more than one of them. Alright, oh yeah, we can look at some of these. What's this one do? No, we don't need that. That's pretty cool. Well, as risky as it is, I think I'm just gonna keep my 5k. You don't sell chunks yet, do you, girl?
You've been long. Well.
Not yet.
No interest.
It's very risky hanging on to these. Oh, wait. Let's look at the Rune Sentinel Soul. I'm pretty sure it's frickin' useless to me. Alright. Yeah, I can't imagine that it would be useful for anything. Oh, I think it's a spell, isn't it? spell. I think that's all it is, it's a spell. I don't remember it being particularly useful. That's all it is. Cool, that's all it is. Let's use it. Hope that's enough to level. I think we're getting around 11k, aren't we? I'm tempted to do more vigor at this point. Yeah, let's do more vigor. I want more health. We could keep going for damage, though. Or should we do endurance? I kind of want endurance. I feel like we're running out of stamina a lot. Let me look at my thing. I think we had a lot of endurance in this build. Vigor is going to stop at 35, really? I would love to have more swings. It only raises stamina by 1, though. Doesn't that feel like nothing? Fifty dex is where we're stopping. Alright, let's do 35 vigor. Fuck it. Cool, now we can go back to Strayed. And do the Lost Sinner's Rides. Oh, you can summon Mira Guy. Yeah, I knew you could summon someone. So Strayed so. We got one of my final suits. I think it looks awesome. I would kill Titchy, but we're Strayed. A shield right here, right? Fuck. My bad. Yeah, let's get a shield, please. Oh shit, where'd you come from? You little fuck. Go away. So I suppose there's another bleed stone around here. There's a secret somewhere in Sinner's Rise. Oh, did you come back for more? Are you a different one? So there's a ladder. This leads down to something. I thought that was something over here. Keep an effigy, just in case we lose Oz. There's more of these guys, ain't there? Hopefully we're quite leveled for this place now. Oh! I miss. Really? Maybe I should keep raising dex. Fuck. Alright. Is this where the secret is? Let's check all the walls. This would be an exterior wall, though. I don't think anything would be on there. Did I already check this wall? Must be down. Must be down.
Must be the money.
Dang, I look cool. Got that drip drip. That riz of riz. Oh man, I forgot about that. Don't think that's a particularly useful thing though. Summon good old Mira. Look at tell Mira. Of course, we have to make it to the boss without her dying. There's a lot of shit on the way, believe me. Blossom Guide Shield. That is an amazing item. How did I get hurt? I don't understand that at all. Alright, we may have our one and only shield here. Increases stamina recovery. So elegant. So utterly necessary. Guess let's not ignore this shit. Could be good. Another summon sign? How many summons can we have at once, though? Oh, is this where the secret is? Looks very fishy. Nothing? Huh. I gotta make sure I'm checking for secrets. I've been looking here. Still nothing. Oh well. It's gotta be over there then. Booyaka, I got a bitch. This would be a good place for it. No? It. We're a hide knight. What are you doing, Humslice? You didn't have to bother him. He was not doing anything. Hide spear. Did I have that? I don't think so. Is this secret? Alright, let's go explore down there. There's probably goodies down there. Can't leave any goodies behind. Could there be a secret in one of these walls? Great. Cheap ass fuck. You know what? I think I'm just going to look it up. It's here somewhere. Corpse and cinders rise behind an illusory wall. Go down the elevator towards the lost center. I can immediate right. So I already missed it. Good job checking. Great job checking. So it is in the water? I don't know if I've ever found this secret before. It seems like a really weird place to check. Is there anything that looks suspicious? Huh! How cool is that? Whoa. Whoa. I don't feel safe out here. Northern Ritual Band. What is that? Have I ever found this before? Increases spell use. Considering I usually play mages, I probably have done that before. I just don't remember. I know there's a southern ritual band, isn't there? Just gotta get rid of these guys. They're too much trouble. Alright, look at that, I'll move. Alright, surely there's one in here. Waiting to jump me. Another Pharaoh's Lockstone. Nice, because we wasted one on a fucking soul vessel of all things. Something that I'm never gonna use. Maybe I can sell it. How are these guys getting me? Those Bastille key doors up above. Where do those lead? Oh. Just both sides down here. Guess that's nothing, right? Cool. Coop man, coop. Don't fall off, Lucatel. I need your ass. Light these torches. Oh wait, I think there's an item down here. Radiant life gem. Dying now would be problematic. Fucking 12k. Alright. Let's use a flame butterfly, I guess. One. I mean the other one. Then we'll be ready to fight the lost sinner. Usually a pretty easy boss. Hopefully I don't eat those words. Alright. Now she'll be visible. Apparently it's a she. Ready for this? Always make sure we're ready. Look over our stuff carefully. Probably wear something heavier because of the shield weighs 4. Let's try that. Oh, we can still move. Fine. Let's do it. Get it. not super weak to bleed, huh? Sometimes I wish this thing had more range. Let's just do R1 attacks. Leave her alone. What is going on? What the fuck was that? Come on now. I don't know what that was. I don't know how she got me. It's like I have no stamina. Real sick of it. Gotcha, bitch. Great soul embrace. Hardly a challenge. Fragrant branch. Primal fire lit. I remember that. Sinner's bonfire. 1 out of 4, right? Now we're done with this place. I really wish I could interact with Strayed. Not wasting shit on fucking intelligence until I know there's no other choice. Ah, okay. I was like, where's her left? But we haven't gone past Hyde's tower yet. Which I think is No Man's Wolf, if I remember correctly. So actually, I'm gonna do this. I'm sick of this. 4 more points of endurance. Fucking sucks not being able to swing. Oh yeah, the bleed stone. Did I really almost forget about that? To infuse this. Whoa, 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 whoa. What the fuck? Get your ass over here and away from my spit. Oh, nice. Maybe I shouldn't have opened that door, huh? This is gonna be bleed. And we have 2. This is gonna be my fire weapon. Unless I want the bone one. Oh yeah, we could go to the Earthern Peak. I wanna do that. What's my fire weapon? We don't have a lightning one, right? So my bone one's gonna be lightning. That sounds cool. Or should bone be fire? I'll probably never use this anyway. This was supposed to be my poison weapon. Let's save it, though. Yeah, let's do Earthern Peak. I bet I can beat the Covetous Demon. We're done with that thing, for sure. We can use that, right? We only need one lightning weapon. Let's just put it up. Yeah, so we've got No Man's Wharf or the Earthern Peak. Ooh, No Man's Wharf is where my shadow gloves are that I have to farm. Ooh, I don't even know how you get the Covetous Demon Scythe. You might have to talk to Stray. Are you kidding me? I think you do have to talk to Strayed. Man, we need a helmet. Wait a minute, maybe not. No, it is Strayed. Fuck. Use the bow and the executioner and the scythe. Damn it. Well, I do kind of want to get past here. Man, that sucks. Why do you have to have an intelligence requirement to trade with him? It's stupid. I hate that. 3 intelligence. What if I don't want intelligence in my build? I love my outfit now, I feel cool. Get your butt over here, you big old fat butt. You break these jars. Slow and steady wins the race. Oh yeah, I can jump over there too. Oh shit, there might be a fire witch up here. What? Are you fucking kidding me? I'm such an idiot. Alright, Big Daddy Covetous Demon. Should not be that hard. Is there a secret here? Looks like a good place for one. Covetous Demon is one of the easiest bosses. Game. Is there a bonfire here? Wouldn't that be cool? What the fuck are you? Mimics in this game. perhaps. A torch? Are you fucking kidding me? So what's up with this room? There's nothing. This is a trap room. Be a cool place to hide a secret behind the door. Fucking torch. Got it. Am I getting poisoned? How did that happen? Running out of life gems. This boss is easy, so I don't think we really have to have Halbar Flask. Alright, let's do this. I still get my stamina recovery if I do this, right? Let's kill Chewbacca, or Jabba the Hutt, I mean. Die here, that would be super embarrassing. That was my stupid fault. Apparently there's things above him you can knock on him, but there's really no need to since he's so easy. Alright, oh, I already have it on. Bonfire here. Go back and do that jump, but I don't like it. Yeah, doing it with souls is an even worse idea. Alright, we got that way. What's up here? Anything? What is this? Does it keep going? I wonder if I can do this jump without dying. Oh lord. Probably an idiot for trying this. Super hard. Well, there's some sort of bow in here or something. Where'd he go? What's up for secrets? I think he's gonna show up behind me, isn't he? Then I have to make a jump to get my souls back. Where are you? He's here somewhere. Hey, bullshit. Hitting the button. Upgraded crossbow. I knew it was some sort of bow. Yes, 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 yes. 20 strength. Nice. How do we get out of here, though? We have to warp out. Oh yeah, Lucatel's down here. Let's go talk to Lucatel real quick. And then we'll warp out. These guys aren't too hard. Lucatel hangs out in here. Secrets. What does this one do? Better be good. Better not be a fucking soul vessel. I'll be pissed. Poison bite ring. Alright. Daddy likey a lot. Alright, let's get the fudge out of here. Let me look at my lists of helmets that raise intelligence. I would need one that raises my intelligence by 2. I've got the Hexer's hat, but that's not enough. It only raises it by 1. I think I wrote them down somewhere. Does it have to be the King's Crown? There's something called a Moon Hat? What is the Moon Hat? I don't think I found that last time I tried to look for it. We need something called a moon hat. Tell me that's not the moon butterfly hat. The moon hat increases intelligence by 2. Sold by Royal Sorcerer, Noveline, and Aldius Keep. Dropped by Astrologist in Iron Passage. So I'm going to have to wait to get that. So we're just keeping my boss sold. Boy, that sucks. I'm not raising my intelligence, though. That compromises my entire build. We can live without boss sold weapons if I have to. Alright, what was I doing? Endurance? How much do I need? It's over 11k now, right? Between 12 and 13k. Nice. Let's go back to Vigor for 35. If I use all these. Oh, Soul of a Lost Sinner. Can't we use that? Ain't that junk? I think it's junk. I think it just gives you some sort of stupid sword. Soul of a Lost Sinner. Center sword. swords. I'm a scythe guy. Should I see what it does at least? Is it elemental or anything? Doesn't seem special to me. It's an ultra greatsword? Oh yeah, I don't like it. Don't want it. Hopefully it's a lot. Booyaka, bitch. We're fucking powerful now. There's certain ones I'm keeping though. Covetous and that I'm keeping. Not good. Strayed. Did I put any other boss souls up? I may have. The Dragon Rider one. Fuck. So what should I do? We've got either the Earthern Peak, which can be a bitch. Maybe I should just go to No Man's Wharf. It's a little bit easier, I think. Especially at my level. Yeah, let's just do that. For now. I can always get back to the Earthern Peak. Alright. Feels like forever since we've been here. All the twinkling titanite I get, I'm have to use on my armor, probably. I feel like that's the most ideal use of it. My main weapon is these full moon sickles. Where's titanite chunks? I need to find some more titanite chunks. Don't lose my hand. Be handy for me. I think we can make it to a bonfire. This is just a corridor. We got that way or that way? Good, I went to the dead end first. Heal, I ain't risking dying. Oh, that's right, we got the gutter too. So we got plenty of ways to go. Forgot about the gutter. The way I was going? Fuck, I forgot now. Oh yeah, I never got that treasure in the Lost Sinner's Rise. I feel like it's throwing daggers or something not useful. And there's a possibility of dying there unless you warp out. think that's where this leads. Hey. How did that miss? Come on. That missed twice. Bullshit. See what these dinguses are guarding. Get out my new crossbow. Ah, oh, there's a petrified thingamajigger there. We still haven't saved, Mabel, or whatever her name is. Yeah, we need to get past that, too. Oh, I've got two of them. It's better be worth it. Scholar of the First Sin really added a lot of those. I don't want to die here. Is that one of the Mammoth Knights? That shit better be worth it. Okay, good, it is. Even better. Don't trap me down here, dude. Don't trap me down here, dude. The other way. Flurry his ass over here. So at least one useful treasure. Oh, knight armor. Hmm. May not be bad if I need to. Whew. Okay, good. He didn't one shot me. Yay! That was fun. So we got Sublime Dust and an Estus Foss Shard. And we should hopefully get another level when we go back to Majula. If I use that soul I got. Cool, this is No Man's Wolf. Where's Lucatel? Lucatel's usually here. Alright, let's pop over to... Wait, it said toggle. Toggle between what? Well, whatever. We'll come back here eventually. Really? Don't love that.
Don't love that one bit.
Well, we could go to No Man's Wharf, we could go past, Maribel, or whatever her name is, the Pyromancer Lady. Oh, or Earthern Peak. We're gonna have to do No Man's Wharf, because I'm not doing Earthern Peak with this much. Once we get 200 souls, we're gonna pop out, though. Where is it? Supposedly our suspicious shadows are also here. Start getting the... We need the gloves, is what we need. And then those I can definitely upgrade. Lucatel? Are you here? What's this toggle that keeps showing up? Oh, you can light torches on that. That's cool. Does Lucatel not move here until I do something with the Earthern Peak? Alright. 200 souls, please. That's not 200. Are there always dogs here? It's 100. This. Oh no, don't destroy my stuff. Fucker. Well, now it's gone. Cool, let's go back to Majuda. Real quick. Did I forget about this? I did the dust, but not this. What are we working on now? Vigor? Then we'll go back to interns, perhaps? Or Dex? Okay. Earthern Peak? But No Man's Wharf has stuff I'm interested in. Yeah, I want to get my gloves as soon as possible. Do I go up before I go down? I guess I do. Should we do the torch thing? Let's do the torch thing. Yeah, I can't light that. It's just like, how close do you have to get? One shot. Yeah, I'm kind of over level for this place, I think. Shield would be nice for these stupid idiots. But no, I gotta light the torch. torches. At least they stay lit. Oh. I guess it would behoove me to go up there. Life gems, please. Oh, man. Get their shitty armor. Don't care for one, though. Let's brighten up the place. Suspicious shadows. I think they might be new with Scholar the person. Or worse, shadows always here. I'm well beyond your levels. Destroy the bookshelf, please. Thank you. Poor little guy, stuck. Well, at least I have a bonfire aesthetic now if we need to fall in the shadows. I gotta beat the Flexile Sentry first, which is probably gonna be super easy at this point. Snowman's Wharf lead to the Lost Bastille. The other one. I wonder if it does. How do I get over there? Can I get over there? Not from here. Way to get on that roof. It wasn't this roof, though. It was the other roof. Wait, what's this? Ah, there's Lucatel. She moved.
Sorry, this is... I found my mem curse. I am, if ever... I had an... I never, in fact, but then, no one. If only my brother, soon. If only my brother, soon.
I guess we could have always just went right up the stairs. Oh. I missed that one. Somewhere we can jump down to one of the roofs. Let's drag these guys. Oh, cool. That worked out unexpectedly well. Can I get over the oil myself? This is actually a super useful use of this. What? Come on now. Why do they take so many hits? I'm not using this until I'm sure. They're all dead. Did he walk on that? I need to get up to that rooftop and get rid of this damn dude. He's annoying the shit out of me. Daddy like you a lot. Brigand set. Sorry to bug you, mate. Not the gloves I'm looking for, but I'll take them. Stairs, huh? One titanite shard. You know, I'm way past titanite shards at this point. So which way can we go? We need to go roofbound to find this other guy. I didn't pick up that item either. Okay, I actually attacked through the wall. SIBO! Apparently that's a decent one. It's gonna replace our other one we have. Just an empty house. Looking for secrets, nothing. Not even to the shadow beings yet. Oh, I think they're up here. Speak of the devil. They don't like the light. Lever that brings the boat. There we go. going to be a way back down, right? Oh, there's the Gatel summon sign. Make the boss really easy, won't it? I think I gotta climb up or what? Open. Hmm. Almost ran past that. Oh shit. Yo, I can backstab these bad boys. Somewhere we can get down to that roof. Maybe I should just start working my way that way. What the fuck? It's one of those guys again. Hmm. That wasn't leading me to the roof. Are these the suspicious shadows? God, I hope not. I'm supposed to be farming them. Alright, shortcut to the POS opened. There's another summon sign. Oh shit. You fall down and die. There's this one, it's tiny. Bradley of the Old God, huh? Don't know you. There's that roof I want to get on top of. How do I get over there? Oh, maybe the Ferris Pier. This probably makes the most sense. Huh. Nice, that one's worth it. Can't go back though. Alright, where are all those shadows? I'm gonna kill them. Not shadows, but shadow beasts, whatever they are. I want one to run in the room they're guarding. There's nothing in here? Oh, there's a door. My health going down. It said bleeding. Now you came out to the light. Gotcha, bitch. What do you guys drop? Whoa. So where are my shadow goblins? Where do I get to that? Supposed to be suspicious shadows here. Am I missing something? Maybe after I beat the boss. I wonder. Yeah, I wonder if this place changes after you beat the boss. Maybe a scholar of the first sin type thing. Gotcha, bitch. Why do you have a broadsword? They better not be coming after me. Dust? Oh, man. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. I think we're done with this place. It is those things. Seems to make the most sense. Oh, Galvin.
Who are you?
Nice.
Gavlan. Gavlan. What? With Gavlan.
Sell. I want him to move.
Gavlan, Gavlan, what? You with Gavlan? Gavlan, will Gavlan, what? With Gavlan?
Still more to find here. Try another torch. Ah, here we go. Wonder if that's the guy I need to farm. I think we're done. Oh gosh, I guess we're not. There's another door over here. It just keeps going and going and going. Of y'all. Alright, I think we're done. Quit that with that body. That's freaking me out. Alright, let's summon Lucatel. Hopefully they don't walk up the cliff before making it to the boat. Oh yeah, how do I get over there to that guy? Ah, I forgot about that. Don't fall off the cliff, Lucatel, please. Just wanted to talk to this guy real quick. Want him to move to, Jula. Oh no. Should I just kill him? I knew that was gonna happen. Such an idiot. Carillion. Should I just kill you? Let's find out. Bonuses don't count. Might as well kill him. Might as well kill him. What does he sell? Spell Quartz Ring? Oh, but there's a better one anyway. Okay, my other mage probably did have that then. Fuck. I wanted Lucatel to help me. Wonder if it matters if I use Lucatel or not. I feel like you have to summon him for all three places he's at? Or does that even matter? How he finishes quest. If summoned and survived three boss fights. Yeah. I knew it. Okay. Well, it doesn't hurt me to go back. A lot of this shit's gonna respawn, but it all sucks anyway, so. Cool, man, cool. I remembered that about Lucatel. Shit, look at how many of these guys are. Damn it. I don't want to find all these things. Should just get Lucatel to help me. This time, don't walk up the cliff, please. Come on. Get on the boat, please. Where's she at? fucking kidding me? Why? Why? That makes no sense. Now I'm gonna lose my humanity because of you, stupid bitch. Fuck. Why can't you just stay alive? This place is cool all lit up. I don't know if this was possible in the original game. I don't remember all these torches. Must have been added with Scholar of the First Sin, perhaps. I only remember really using the torch in the gutter. Alright, let's try this again. She must have got pushed off by all that dumb shit. Can't even kill as easy as boss because why are you come with me? I really don't really need her stupid equipment. It's ugly anyway, and I'm probably not gonna use it. Thought, oh, I'll just get you on the boat. Really thought that was gonna work. Follow me carefully. I think they climb up, don't they? They must have. Okay, she made it now. That's where they all come from. Gotcha, bitch. The freaking boss time. That's all I'm doing. Where's the bleed proc? Is that it? What? She needs to survive, too. One more. Gotcha, bitch. Should we give her that? 5k, dear. Did I go the wrong way? Flame, nice. Don't have any attunement spells. if I'm right, if it's Lost Bastille. No? Wait a minute. Is that Galvin? Let's not kill Galvin, please. Be hilarious to die with these at this point. Are you blocking? Man, they really dropped their equipment. Pretty darn easily. What's that? How do I get that? Any secrets? It doesn't Lost Bastille. It is. Alright, that's one way of getting here. There's the bonfire. Does this connect? You know, I never did go to that place down with the dogs with the ladder. Is there really more to this place? Thought we were done with this place, but. Well, Earthern Peak, past Maribel, or whatever the fuck her name is. Or the gutter. How do we get to the Shaded Forest, I wonder? Is that what's past Maribel? Or Maribeth, whatever the fuck her name is. Nice being human. place sucks. I should go there while I have nothing to lose. Get poisoned. Maybe I shouldn't get rid of the she-hulls just now. Hey. Roll. Oh my god, if this dude kills me. I can jump that far. Don't know what I'm doing. Oh shit! Are you fucking kidding me? Where did you fucking come from? Oh no, it's got bleed proc. Ah, it's fucking close. Really? Get the fuck away from me! Who's this? Devotee Scarlet, huh? Lucatel might be around, though. Gotcha, bitch. Hello? That's not the right spot? What's going on here? Oh, fuck. I'm gonna walk off the cliff because I'm a fucking idiot. Like, where'd the other one go? Mannequin mask? See where he fucking...